is mixed up with ultramarine blue and burnt umber. And what I'm doing is applying a reasonably thin mix of this, just give the paper a little spray of water there, to fill in the line work. And in keeping the paint thin, I'm taking care to keep my brush strokes moving, for the most part, in the direction in which the fur on the animal is falling.